Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Quinn H.
And I'm Cooper H., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, October 26, 2023. It is day one of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell and indulge, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that last Friday we wore pink to show our support during Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Here are a few pictures of our Bobcats decked out in pink.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is turkey mini corn dogs, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choice is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat Bracks. We now have this many Bracks. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
We'll be right back.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats.
This week is Red Ribbon Week. Here's Ms. Hilden with a message about how we can stay healthy.
Today's Red Ribbon Healthy Fact is about sleep. We all know that a good night's sleep helps us to focus and learn in school, but did you know that we need sleep so our bones can grow and so that our bodies can fight off sickness? Kids ages 5 to 12, that covers everyone here, need 10 to 11 hours of sleep every night. Are you getting enough sleep? Stay healthy, Indian Lane.
Don't forget that tomorrow is dressed as a healthy hero. Transform into your favorite health or fitness role model, whether it's a doctor, nurse, nutritionist, or famous athlete. Let's celebrate those who inspire us to make healthy choices. Bocce Club meets today after school in the gym.
The first student council meeting of the school year is this Friday at 8:10 in Dr. Zukowski's room.
On Friday, we will also celebrate our Bobcats with October birthdays during lunches.
And now, Joe M. is here with our Believe It or Not fact. Joe, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Quinn. Today's Believe It or Not fact is that over 2.2 billion books are sold each year worldwide. Back to you, Cooper.
Cooper, you can believe.
Wow, Joe, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Cooper, you can believe it or not.
And now here's Sarah M. with today's special report. Sarah, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Quinn. Today's special report is Game 7 of the MLB National League Championship, Arizona Diamondbacks versus Philadelphia Phillies. It was a good game for the Phillies, like when Alec Baum hit a home run and Bryson Stout hit an RBI and Alec Baum goes in and Phillies get 2 points. But sadly, the Diamondbacks score and win 4-2. The Diamondbacks will advance to the World Series against the Rangers. Sadly, the Phillies season is over, but we still have the Eagles. Let's go, Eagles! Back to you, Cooper.
Thanks, Sarah, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Quinn H.
And I'm Cooper H. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.